on route to the diamond league.
How cool is that?
Oh. We're here in Switzerland. How sick is that?
This is the room, nice and chill.
It has been a very, very, very big day. It's been on my legs a lot and some travel as well. So I'm just gonna try and get as much sleep as I can. And yeah, I got an individual 100 tomorrow and a 4x1, so it should be good. My main points for tomorrow, I'm going to try and accelerate a little bit more, look at my toes a little bit more. I kind of came up really early in Oslo, which is fine. You know, it was the first race. I'm just going to try and push a little bit more because I got kind of stuck and couldn't really get faster at the end. But I mean, I literally raced yesterday and I'm going to race tomorrow. How crazy is that? So my body's feeling good. I had needles in my hips and my back, all the fun stuff really, like straight after I raced, and I actually pulled up so good today. We'll see how we go tomorrow. Just shake it out, warm up, and try and run fast again. Very grateful. But I'm gonna be running in a time lag. So excited. But I need to get to bed. So good night. I'll see you tomorrow on race day. Hello everyone, today I'm running, how exciting. Our Australian uniform has not arrived, so that is dilemma number one. What other girls and I are going to race for in the... I think we're gonna go for the boy suit because Hannah has some black. Jesse and I both brought this speed suit, and I mean Tori's in fluoro purple, so that's gonna be really great for us.
I literally just woke up from a nap. I had breakfast, I went and washed my hair, and then I had a beautiful nap. I am probably the best napper you will ever come across in your entire life, especially because I raced 2 days ago. I probably got to bed at like 11:30 midnight, and then last night, because we came in so late, I got to sleep at like 11:30, so they're massive nights for me. I usually go to bed like really early, so naps are essential. So now I feel very refreshed, ready to go, even more so than I did before. So automatic, supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fucking yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Hey. Yeah. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer.
Pre-comp muesli bars. How are we feeling, Jessie?
Pumped, ready to go, neurofined up.
Rip.
Just a bit of a stressy, but it's all good.
You can always count on Jessie for a 4x1.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Au 67 cette année, elle a 22 ans, Mia Gross, Australie. 7. Léna Franzen, au courant 2. À l'extérieur. Et à l'extérieur, au courant 2. Mia Gross, Australienne. C'est pas une chose.
All the pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. Pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. All the pretty girls walk like this, 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 this.
Thank you. hopefully I will.
Yeah, it's just a journal, but she's lovely.
You've got so many signatures.
See, I can ask. Oh, hello. Oh, I missed the fireworks. Oh, we just ran into Dominic. How freaking sick is that? Is that not the coolest thing ever? We just missed the fireworks, I'm sorry. But that was the coolest experience ever. The crowd was insane. I called hand to Jesse twice and I was screaming, like bottom belly screaming, and she still couldn't hear me. But I was freaking flying in that 4x1. I felt so amazing. Which was great, because I was a little bit nervous, because I think it was just because I raced. But oh my god. And Hannah and I, we had a pretty shit that in pass too. I had to slow down, which is a bit annoying, but you know, we got the baton around. But unfortunately, Jesse to Tori didn't go as well as we would have liked, but that's right. It is 12:47 in the morning, and I just got back. Wow. That was such an insane experience. The crowd was so loud. That was so cool. And I got to do it with like my training partners, who were awesome, and I love them so much. It's just been such a sick experience, honestly. We traveled home today, which took us 7 hours, which we love, so long. But we're back in Italy and we've raced in a Diamond League.
Insane. I mean, we sort of changed, but who cares? We both got to run and that's all that matters, so.
Yes, so Hannah passed the baton to me and I think I took off too fast because she couldn't catch me and I had to slow to a halt.
Yeah, it's just a whole nother level of speed right now.
And then Jesse took off and she didn't hear me. It was that loud. And then I had to scream it again and then she got her hand up and then I got to watch Jesse fly around the bend.
And we were literally holding on to that baton at the very, very tip, hoping we don't drop it.
Yeah. But yes, now we can say that we have run in a Diamond League and hopefully we get to run in some more. But honestly, the coolest experience, and little Mia and little Jesse are screaming right now. But alas, we have our next race in a week. So I've got some R&R. We go to Lake Como tomorrow as our like day off. And then actually Jesse races soon. So that's exciting, but she'll be by herself. So she won't have me.
Shame.
So yeah, I will see you next week, guys. Love ya.